I just tried pushing tab and taking off my parachute. I don't know how to see if it would do anything.
Can you take off your parachute?
No, you can't.
Oh, Carl, it might do that thing again, I don't know. Hold on, where are we dropping?
Philemon can't get in. Philemon, are you on black screen right now?
I'm on loading screen, but it might work if I hit the ground.
Alright, we can't jump out until Philemon's in, so we're kind of forced until it forces us out, we need to protect him.
Did this tell me when you want me to drop?
Tell
the No, Philemon, we'll wait.
Yeah, jump, Taylor. Tell everybody to jump.
Go, jump. There we go. He's got a big chunk of
him. Yeah, that's good.
It's just us in the plane, look at it!
Yes!
Hey guys! Oh, guys, look around us!
Oh shit, where are these guys
coming
from?
Right, is anybody falling at the exact... Yeah, there's one guy falling, literally same as... Okay. Oh no.
No. Deviate!
You in the Philemon?
I don't know, I'm just...
That's what you're doing all the way over there!
Zoom in my computer thing. It's just I can't...
There's a guy right next to you, Taylor. Two.
Oh shit, I'm going over
there. I know my parachute's just open, so...
I'm like a pair of shoes.
Shit. Yeah, I don't understand why my game does this. So it allows me to move around and do everything. It's just it has the loading screen.
What would minimizing it and maximizing the screen do?
I've done that.
Yeah, try running it in windowed.
I can't even open up the menu when it does this.
No, I mean like in next time. Like set the game so it runs in windowed mode. It might actually make it better.
Okay. I've landed, but I don't know where I am.
You're between two trees.
I'm gonna run forward and hope I go somewhere.
You'll hit the tree.
I'm at the tree.
You're at a bunch of trees. You're in the middle of trees. I don't have a gun and I'm with him.
I've got a UMP-45.
Oh, for God's sakes. Alright,
I'm jumping.
How do I leave the blind in a situation like this? I can't even... Yeah, alright, go left. Turn left. Slightly. Yep, that's... Stop, and go forward. Just keep going forward, and I'll tell you when to stop. That's going the wrong way. Turn right a bit. Yeah. Go, try go forward. That's about right, yeah. You keep going that way. Oh my god, he actually looks blind too.
I'm just playing Battlegrounds.
Oh, I'm playing with a blind guy.
Fair enough.
Yeah, I got the loading screen error.
By that you mean you're lonely.
Shh, okay, I'm going to my house.
Actually, I just got
back.
I went out.
Back.
Right. Okay, stop there and hide in the grass.
Oh, Taylor, what's going on?
It's me, I killed someone.
I am on the ground, aren't I?
No, you're standing up.
Where I am, well...
I'm on the ground now.
What, in the building?
No, yeah. You're still standing up.
Be careful, did he go straight down or
no,
did he...
No, he went
right now.
I don't know, I'm getting guns.
His friends around.
Just try your best to get on the ground.
Taylor, I'm outside to the house next to you.
There's no other control.
I'm gonna try and find the friends, I've got a shotgun, that's it.
I don't understand why.
There's no guns in the... Oh, there's a gun. Found a gun. Okay, right, I can kill Danny now.
Taylor, I'm gonna cart coming in from the bottom, alright?
Right. Fucking wrecked that guy. Sprayed, I didn't even try. I sprayed the fucker.
Okay, I've got a gun.
He's got an AKM upstairs.
Oh.
Guys, I need your assistance. I've got a blind guy here.
Somebody's out there.
Philemon, can I execute you?
I'm gonna go get the AKM.
There's no ammo for it there.
Sorry?
I give you permission.
Okay, well, here, hold this fluffy bunny.
Yeah, no ammo. It's a backpack.
You get the tender
rackets. Alright, my game's frozen now.
Okay, you took a bullet to the head and you're still standing. There you go.
I never die. What, have you actually tried to kill me and it didn't work?
Yep.
Trying to see if I can get a visual on him.
I've took your shoes.
Oh, you killed me then.
Possibly without making any footsteps.
By the way, your skull took a lot of bullets. Just saying.
Well,
fuck, I just found a car as well.
There's another one, I think.
Yeah, I heard him.
Oh, it worked.
Nah, I'm not just gonna
loot. I'm just gonna loot him. Close the door. Close the door.
That cat's fucked. Anything good?
Just pistols and a shotgun. I'm just taking what I didn't have.
Hey guys, what have I told you that it's working now and I'm spectating?
Why? Oh,
did you actually kill him?
Anything good?
Yes, I did.
Right, go.
You know, it took effort too. Right. It took effort to kill him.
You going first?
Why did you kill him in the first place?
Because he was a liability to me and I just needed... I just didn't want him to die in a situation where other people get points for it.
Taylor, he dropped, so like his friends aren't around. That's, well, he was
that
the last in his squad.
Just killed two people squad. Two-man squad.
It's possible.
Oh, dude. Take it all.
What does this gun take?
It's
7.62.
I'm gonna judgmental you now.
No, I need 7.62s.
Yeah, but you got no idea. Get the ump.
Yeah, I'm gonna judge you.
Dude, I have a pistol. All I need is that.
I can judge him. I'm watching.
Pistol and a shotgun.
It's much better, man.
Man, your video's fucked now, isn't it? There's just too many different people talking.
Probably.
Well, me execute his teammate.
Remember to put him on Corona.
Yeah.
Let's go get him. Alright.
Just checking this building, unless you already have.
I haven't been here. I stayed in that building, got an AK, and killed the two people.
Door open up here.
Probably been looted then. Oh. Get down.
Yeah, that's near us. That's near us.
Okay,
you inside?
I'm upstairs. Yeah.
We're in the suck. Oh shit.
Yeah, he's
definitely east northeast.
Yeah, east. We could get out of here.
We could, but what have we got to lose?
My AK-47.
Well, he's got to come in here and fight two of us. I'm trying to see where he was shooting us from.
Pop your head up again real quick.
I ain't.
I can always come to you guys and draw fire.
Yeah, come to us. But stay outside and try and keep in like the hills and the grass.
Do you have any, fucking, like, energy drinks or anything?
I've got medkit.
I got medkit. Wait, actual medkit or just bandages?
First aid kit and bandages.
Oh, no, if it's medkit's the only thing that can heal you back up to full. I can't see anything. Oh, I see him! 60, he's going up with a tree. Hit! Well, I actually hit him with a fucking shotgun. He's heading up towards your side.
Yeah, ooh. I can't get a shot at him.
We know you're out there, prick!
Shh, I see him where he is, I see where he went.
Did you hear them too?
You killed him.
Yep, free
good
kills.
Good job.
He poked,
did he go straight down or?
Straight down, he poked and I fucked him up.
Good job, Taylor.
That's three kills so far.
Proud of you, man.
That tree there, yeah, you look at. Somewhere.
Taylor!
Yeah,
I'll
take
her. Alright.
Everyone didn't make it.
Yeah, that's sure. Actually, that's the three guys who parachuted near us. I got all three of them. Hey, guy. What you got? Oh, nice. Actually, I've got something for you, I think.
Go yeah, on. I only got three. I got three rounds for it.
Anything good in this guy?
I just ammo for my AK. Like, you guys can have the rest.
I'm taking this bag, because I need a bag. Oh, guy left.
Fill on?
Josh, yeah, he's not in the city, is he?
Josh. Disappointed.
Alright, that's all red dot sight. Thank you. Let's go. Map, we are... Oh, actually guys, we haven't got a move, do you know why? Look at the map. We can just hold for a little bit.
Yeah, we can actually.
How are you guys in ammo? How's it going? I've got 305 bullets for my UMP.
Oh, okay. Well, I have an ump, no ammunition. I've got a...
Wait, have this on the floor. Give me that. Oh. I can! Yeah, reload that. Alright, let's get inside before we get fucking sniped. What's that noise?
That was me typing somebody. There's an M16 on the floor!
Oh, did you touch it? Arthur, did you drop the N16? You did.
No.
Look, he's not your back.
He didn't want it.
What the fuck? That's AKM. Alright.
Oh, mine now.
It's gone over, is it?
Oh wait, that was mine. I have dropped it. It doesn't matter. Oh. Keep it.
There's the AK back on that body.
He's got one.
Do you know, I was actually going to say you're probably far longer than me, but judging by the recent turn of events, I probably still outlive you all.
I've killed three people.
Yeah, I won't kill anyone, but I'll still...
Excuse me, I'm the only one in this course actually won a game.
There's a stop here for the M416. We got that.
Oh,
that's the M4, not the AM16. Oh. If anybody does get an M4, that is my favourite gun, I'm best with it.
Don't poke heads out the windows, try to do third person, look around.
I know.
Then there's more for Alistair than anything.
I was using my first person.
We are deep in the area, so we need to wait around for a little bit.
One of my friends I haven't spoke to since school was playing this, and I just, like, I think for the first time, I just messaged him saying, like, first time in probably well over 5 years, just saying, best game you'll play in a while. It's the only contact he's had from me.
Best friend
I fully back this game.
Killer.
So good.
I don't care which country this is in. Do you think there's any need for a door that goes out onto a balcony on the first floor requiring a letterbox?
Let me just change that, guys, out of the way.
Don't shoot.
Is there any need for a door in general?
Oh. Okay.
There you go, problem solved.
There goes some now, Alistair. The hill.
Happy Alistair?
Well, now it's big enough for a parcel. See, I'm not happy at all.
You were complaining about the door, so I got rid of it.
I wasn't complaining.
Look, can you see the hinges? So what's your issue? They should not go back at you looking at those hinges.
I should be able to open the hinges. Oh, wait, no, the hinges are on.
Can we, like, go to a different place, because we've looted?
Yeah, let's go.
No, you said
the
one,
you should be able
to. Does anybody have a sight?
I've got a red dot sight.
Is it spare, or...?
Nah, I'm using it.
Okay.
Right, do you want to head west, I suppose? Oh, wait. Fuck's sake.
Plane?
Car.
Plane, don't worry.
Oh, okay. Wait, are you going to them houses over there, Taylor?
Yeah.
Have you looked them?
Oh.
Yeah, just look for them on.
That's the gas, You alright, Dragaku? What are you doing?
I had a weird twitch in my chin.
Oh, twitch.
Which side?
Twitch side, motherfucker. Oh yeah, Taylor's in command. Taylor, where are we going?
Heading west towards Yasnaya Polyana.
Bless you.
If you find Philemon's body here, it is totally an innocent situation. I did not kill him. It was an enemy.
Well, I heard his pants off.
Don't know. It must have happened while I was away.
Should we wait for you, Carl? Yeah.
I'm coming. I saw this really sadistic video on Daisy earlier. It's a guy that, like, kept being all friendly and that. Brought him into, like, a house where his two friends were, like, four barrels just full of human flesh. And they were like, hey, can you look in this barrel? Yep, look at the barrel. And I just, like, shot him and it's added to the pile.
Move back to behind me, Elsa.
There's a buggy down there. That doesn't, like, natural spawn. 240.
Yes, it won't be. I know, I see it.
See a car, like, okay. Not a park car, it's in 150, it's a spawned car, it's in that red house. Permission to go get it, or do you want to chill? It's your choice.
Let's do it. Keep a good spread.
I, for one, like clover.
I can't be like.
Let's not talk butter.
Fine then.
Clover margarine.
Yeah, I was about to say, let's discuss margarine.
It's not even fucking...
I know, I just can't believe it's not butter.
It's sadistic, put that on toast. Fucking utterly butterly is all you need.
Which one, the light version or the like?
That's either one, really.
Either one?
Yeah.
Are you some kind of non-conformist?
Yeah, I'm non-conformist. Screw the system and all that.
Carl, permission.
You want some pants? There's lots of choices. Three pairs there.
Shit. Pants. Yeah, there's yes.
There's a parked car in here, so.
Taking it?
Yeah.
So. What you found?
Is that Josh back?
Yeah.
Yay! Where'd you go, Josh?
My internet did the half day thing again, but before I restarted my
clear!
Carl, clear. And the drink,
yep.
No, it disables all my, like, communication programs, but it still keeps my games and shit running.
I just took a pain pill, so I'll hold on to them.
Oh, ammo.
It's so weird. It, like, disables my Discord and shit, but if, like, it's an online game with multiple people, then it still runs that and runs it.
It might be just taking priority. Like it's dying, but it's like it's gonna try and keep this alive over that. Car, get inside. Quickly, close door.
Upstairs, go. It's one upstairs.
Looks like they're coming there. Hang on. I think they're going away. Yeah, the 3485, they're heading toward yeah, for the one step.
Yeah, I got 15.
Alright, you guys loot up there. There's a UMP down here. Yep.
Are we all sorted?
Do the Easter event on old school? I don't know. Get the Easter ring. You get all the old, on old school, you get all the old event items with it as well, so you just have to do it once. You've got all the current ones.
No, I'm not sorted.
Inhale the memes, exhale the memes. Inject the memes into your bloodstream.
Sorry?
Yeah, did you not know that? Look.
No, I didn't know that!
Wait, you're spectating us, aren't you?
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm losing.
Does this look weird?
Yeah, it looks like you're doing it in 2D.
I just like to turn my set mouse up to max.
Fire to the southeast.
Okay.
Alistair! Alistair has no head on my screen.
I am so sorry. You did not just take us to the school, did you?
Yes.
This is like one of the most biggest combat zones in the game.
Let's combat.
Alistair, I'm so sorry I shot you in the head.
For some reason, Alistair doesn't have any head on my screen.
That's because it was shot there. Off.
Where are you, Alistair? Alistair, take this.
What? Alistair
take that, and I can't count, so alright, fuck it. And drink that, and that will get you back to full health. Sorry.
We should probably head to the buildings pretty soon, guys.
Yeah, you need to get away from that car, just for Alistair Hill. I can't believe I accidentally fucking shot him in there.
How did you accidentally shoot me?
Scarrow, yeah, if anyone
there's
wants
more
it.
Ammo for, oh, what ammo for my... Actually, give that to Alistair. Ammo for
like I'm grabbing some of them, just for my M4.
That's fine. So get the skits on the floor here. Scar L and some ammo. Make sure it's full auto. Let's go.
There's another car right there, or was that ours?
That's ours. Alright, that's here, so what else is here, Phil?
No, this isn't the school.
Is it?
No, this is just part of the town.
Move in.
I can see the barrier over there. Oh wow, we should probably just get on that triple story or something and just take aim.
Oh god.
Get shot! Run Taylor, run!
Get. Step inside.
Trying to see if I can get a visual. Oh, yeah, he's on the other side.
He's between the yellow building.
Molotov out!
To the right.
He's going to the right.
Push to me, Carl.
I'm dead. But I think the Molotov's going to set him on fire.
Oh, okay.
I'm down.
Please say I set him on fire.
The only person still alive is
the one who's running away. She's coming in the car!
As soon as he heard the shot, he fucking legged it. He could have helped us.
Oh, he died. He might die.
Someone please kill him. absolute coward. This is why I don't like having my team.
Alistair, that's genius. Well done, man.
How's that genius? He could have helped us.
To be fair, there were multiple rounders, Taylor.
Yeah, and he was outside the walls. He could have flanked around and helped us out.
See, this is where, for Alistair right now, he can't hear us because we're dead, but just, like, haunting him.
No regrets.
I'm never inviting him back to a game.
Well, technically, you have three ghosts looking over your shoulder right now.
But what?
I just waited and he crashes it and died.
Despicable. Go back there and kill them, it's a self-respect.
Fuck, I could do without that.
I love, as soon as he heard a shot, he ran to the car, leaving us there. And
No, as soon as I heard the shot, he died.
I watched the hose, wait, you
said that
gunshot,
and
then you retreated.
I don't know what it looked like, but on my screen I threw a Molotov and the fire landed on one of the guys, but I don't think it killed him.
Well, why?
You're a coward.
I was patching myself up, and then you two died, so I thought, well, let's get the fuck out of here. Tell me what's wrong with that plan.
It's terrible, now you've got to wait for you to fucking kill yourself.
No, you have to wait until I win.
You've never fired your gun.
Oh, what? You want to be serious?
I see, I should have said that in my head instead of out loud. Never mind. I stand by it. Oh god, it's been reduced!
Yeah, you're gonna die.
He's being very loud in his car. He's not gonna get out of his car, but he's very exposed. He's a fucking idiot.
He's gonna run out of fuel sometime.
Yeah, you've got
I can't go forever.
Oh, he's going to where he killed me. Oh, how interesting.
Return to the scene of the crime.
Oh, you're gonna crash.
No, I don't have to drive.
How much fuel do you have? Is that it?
No, I've got fuel.
Oh, that's what I say.
He's just stopped for some apparent reason. He's admiring his scene of the crime.
It was not a crime, I had your permission.
I love how he's staying still in the middle of an open road.
I don't think there's much crime here these days.
I don't blame Alistair.
Alistair, do something.
The blind man. You could never blind man.
What's he even doing?
Saving fuel.
Oh, there's a guy, Alistair, right in front of you!
Alistair,
right in front of you!
He's right there! Look at him, he's on the fucking...
He's right on the road!
Do you not see that?
Running towards you!
Shoot him!
Alistair, you can run him over! Go run him over!
What the fuck is he doing?
There's a guy running right there!
Alistair, kill him!
Where is he?
Are you serious? Oh my god! Get out of your car, look to the right, and shoot!
If you get
There's another guy! There's another guy right in front of you! By the tree! Running by the house!
I can't see them!
Get out of your car!
I can't see them!
Get out of your car! They ran across the fucking road, how could you miss that?
There's another one!
He's right there, by the shed! There's two of them! Do something! Do something! Get... Oh my fucking
Alistair,
god.
You're dead.
They see you.
Alistair, what are you doing?
I got that.
Oh, look,
do you not see
coming
that?
On you.
Do you not see
they
that?
They are literally
near
you.
They're coming towards
you. Oh my, do something! Oh wow. Okay.
There's that guy behind the shed just peeking at him.
No, they just left.
Wait, or is this really bad desync?
Alistair, are you even moving?
Because look at that guy to the left on the rock. He's just running into it.
Yeah, guys, I'm trying to run into a guy, but I'm just driving through him.
For us, right, you're stood still.
Yeah, for us, you're not even moving.
We're running, like, through you. I think the game glitched.
Running towards
you. Oh, I'm driving around.
Yeah, that's why we were getting so, like, agitated. Like, just standing.
Where is he?
It's server desync, fuck's sake.
All we see is you sitting there in a car, while everyone runs past you.
Literally, Alistair, a guy ran right past you next to you, and you weren't moving, so people... Taylor, you need to show him the fucking footage for that. Like...
I will.
It's brilliant.
Look at the guy walking.
He's just walking slowly.
It's high noon.
So what, who's lagged out him? Him or...
I think everyone.
It might be everyone, yeah.
Vince, there is some server that's just suffering from really bad lag at the moment.
I mean, this is silly.
That guy's just creeping along, he's like...
We might just have to exit and exit the lobby.
Well, that was a good one.
That was fucking amazing.
Episode 2 finished.
That was amazing.
Right, goodbye all.